The future of the Jubilee Line extension is on a knife edge. Final decisions are expected within days, but the project is in danger of being delayed or scrapped. Ministers at the Department of Transport are keen for the project to get the go-ahead, but it's emerged at the Treasury there are doubts as to whether the nation can afford the £2 billion cost. Banks have agreed to contribute £395 million to the project, but only if 3,000 civil servants transfer their jobs to office blocks in Docklands. London Transport Chairman Wilfred Newton says if the line doesn't get the go-ahead, it will be a disaster for London. But what's causing so much concern is the continuing indecision.